Claire.
You have? So have I. Then there's no time to lose. We have to look high.
We have to look low.
And we have to look in the middle.
Nope. Not up high.
Not down low. And not in the middle either. No sign of Blue Matt anywhere.
Did you say Blue Matt?
Yes, Granny. You were helping us look for her.
But I thought you were helping me look for my upside-down clown carrot casserole recipe that I lost. How can I make my upside-down clown casserole without a recipe?
Well, what if we just make something up?
Okey-dokey, let's get cooking.
And now, it's time for the Cabbage Club Cooking School, starring Chef Garbanz.
Hello, all you clowns in TV land. Today, Chef Garbanz is going to show you how to make an upside-down clown surprise. Oi! It's going to be such a surprise. It's even going to surprise me. So, first, we need a bowl. Then, a cup of green spinach. There you have it. There it is. Sauerkraut, applesauce, lots of pickled beets, because you can't beat a beet. Boots to go with our clown umbrella. Bye-bye!